If there was anyone I'd want to spend about 100 days with, laying in the yard, staring up at stars, wondering where all the planes went, it would be you.
You may now kick off your marriage with a kiss.